America only wins when the house doesn't fall. A house that's divided will always fall. Americans' borders have been abused by politicians who were hoarders of American wealth instead of developers of children's minds, hearts, and souls, and patriotism for America.